house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beauty focus, EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land that I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away.
Diary. It's been 4 weeks now and I'm only getting worse. Every day begins with gloom and ends in shambles. Sometimes it gets hard to breathe at night. They say fake it till you make it, and I really am trying to. I've been faking for so long. Every day I put on a facade to show people I'm happy, to show them that I'm all right, because I really want to believe that I am. But then the darkness pulls me away to a place where there is no hope, and I have to stitch a fake smile to make myself believe that everything is all right. They think that I'm doing just fine, but in reality, I am struggling to pull through. Surprisingly enough, even when I tried to talk to Natasha, she too shut me down. And at that moment, the 6-year friendship felt like broken pieces of glass. You know what they say? That a smile can hide a million emotions. Yeah, don't laugh. It's true. A smile can hide emotions such as pain, hurt, anguish, distress. So the next time, I want you to look a little bit closer. I want you to look beyond the radiating smile on the face. I want you to look at the broken eyes. I want you to look at the clenched fists. I want you to look at the creases on the forehead. And you can look at the smile if you want to. If you want, you can accept that everything is fine with the person and that they are completely happy and that nothing is wrong. But in this case, you will be wrong. And while you continue to accept their apparent happiness, they will continue to be in pain. So congratulations. Your selective blindness is destroying someone's spirit. So stop and think.
When it pulls me under, will you make me stronger? Will you be my breath through the deep, deep water? Take me far.